last 17 minutes.
Yeah, I mean, I had a really good that period. The teammates were looking for me. I was making shots. I was aggressive. So it was a really good period. I don't know. How much are you doing this? This is my 7 year.
Yeah.
Okay. And I'm always asking for
that. Yeah, it's right here. Transition layups, you had the block on Willie, the dunk in the fourth quarter. Did you feel like you were it didn't seem like fatigue was an issue, even though you played 43 minutes tonight?
I think I'm in really good shape. I think, especially in that fourth quarter, I think we needed to push the pace, just to be aggressive, just to make a early advantage, find a guy, or just a score. So I think the pace was needed to be on our side. Pace of playing, we needed to play a little bit faster. Maybe that's gonna make them play a little bit faster, you know.
So often you talk about kind of taking what the defense gives you. You came into the game in the fourth quarter and were clearly looking to be aggressive in the sport, despite the fact that sometimes they're double teaming you. What comes into a decision like that?
I pass most of the times. I just go one time around the baseline, I think. I mean, I'm just trying to figure it out, you know. I think I'm not forcing anything, so I think I'm playing the right basketball.
MVP, MVP, MVP.
Young guys.
What's it like to you're in the situation? I've been with this team for 7 years. To have the complete support of your team. When you go into these situations looking to be,
I mean, I have that feeling last like 5 years, 4 years, let's say, like that. So I feel really comfortable with taking and making or missing bad important shots, and I think my teammates believes in me. So coach runs the play for me. I'm trying to figure it out and just to. Oh my bad. It's a baby camera.
She's not sleeping.
Everything all right?
The daughter is singing.
Nicola, Malone said that you weren't particularly excited. And you said he described him as calm in the post game locker room. What would it take, if this didn't get you excited, what would it take to get you excited?
I cannot answer you that. I can't. I mean,
you're saving it for a championship, right?
Maybe.
Well, he called you a cold-blooded killer.
Who?
Coach Malone.
Yeah, coach. Yeah, he really likes me, if you don't know, guys. I think he really likes me.
You know, Coach Malone was really positive about the way Coach Adelman handled the final, quarter and a half. Is there anything that he did that surprised and impressed you?
No, it was we were on the sideline, and we said if we miss, you're gonna call a timeout. If we make, we're gonna go right over here. So we had the line, a little deal, and when he misses, I'm gonna drive. Draw a play. Yeah. So I think he did a really good job. He had a really good energy, and I like that. Even when we were down 4 or 6 in the overtime. Isn't that something? Four. And he's still like, it's just calm down. It's still 3 minutes or 4 minutes left to play, you know. So even in the fourth quarter, so he had a really good energy, and like his energy, I remember from the most of everything, you know. And he had a couple of plays.
How helpful was DG?
Do I need to hold this? Okay.
AG had 28. He had that layup in the overtime. And Monta hits that huge three. How helpful were those guys to aid you? You know, in that
court? I mean, AG was really good. Yeah, like I said, he had 20 in the first half.
He had 28 overall.
Yeah, he played. He had a big offensive rebound, yeah, in a putback. I think that put us up one. Monte had a big. Three. Yeah, Jeff missed a game winner.
You give him a hard time for that?
Yeah, I mean, I thought the Jones. I think he touched the ball, so I didn't make a sharp pass. But I think he could make it, not throw an air ball. Come on.
He's down 10 with 3:59 to go. He played enough of the game, sometimes they raise, sometimes they don't. Did you get a sense for this is winnable? At what point did it feel like we can get this one, or are you just trying to go through the same possession, trying to play the same way?
I just try to play the same way, to be honest. You know, when I'm on the court, I'm trying to win, no matter what the situation is. I mean, if you're down 20 in like 1 minute, but still, like, just do the right. I think the boss basketball gods, like, always watching you, and like, just be true and just be honest to yourself or to your teammates. Great answer. Huh?
It's a great answer. Do you do anything? I mean, 43 minutes tonight. You got a back to back tomorrow. You're playing 4 and 5. Do you do anything differently? You stretching? You lifting? You just sleeping hard?
No. Same thing. I think I'm gonna see my coach from the back home. He's a coach of
Dan?
Yeah. Maybe I'm gonna see him for a short period of time. Yeah. And my agent is here, so I'm just gonna see them for a little bit.
How sick were you when you missed last game?
I just felt a little bit off. I had something. I felt it like. I needed to throw up. It was just a weird feeling. Like I couldn't eat. I didn't eat like a day and a half. So I mean, I told the medical staff. I think I can play, but I think it just. I feel weak. I feel like not ready. You know, so I don't want to go out there and just cheat. You know, not perform well or not give. If I cannot give my 100%, or let's say 80%, I'm not gonna go there. You know.
Were you still feeling sick at all or no?
The first half I was like, oof. I feel like I didn't play for a long time. Not condition wise, just like I was coughing. I actually took a sparkling water because I had some like weird feeling.
I'll take one quick one on the Zoom. Alexander Djigic.
Nikola, čestite na fantastičnoj pobjedi, 46 poena, 12 skokova, 11 asistencija, to je 17. triple-double ove sezone, 30 poena samo u četvrtoj četvrtini i overtime-u, kakvi su tvoji utisci i da se dobro osjećaš sada?
Ma, da, super je. Počeli smo utakmicu stvarno dobro, mislim smo imali 20 poena prednost, onda se to istopilo i oni su čak i vodili i 10 razlike. 3 minuta do kraja, eto, nekako smo iz nekom energijom i nekom željom možda pobedili. Sorry, dali sebi šansu da budemo gusto, da bude gusto. Oni su promašili bacanje, mi smo dali neki koš. Ja presekao on loptu za malo da pobedimo još na pokraju utakmice i produžetak. Je bio. Oni su vodili 4 valjda, smo se mi preokrenuli i pobedili na kraju, da kažem, lako. Tako da je sjajna utakmica, mislim, bila za nas, zato što smo se posle dobrog starta, onda jako loših, da kažem, 2.5 četvrtine, opet uspjeli da vratimo i da pobedimo utakmicu.
Sad ima 3 utakmice u 4 dana, je li tako?
Da, 4 utakmice u 5 dana, tako da napadno će biti 2 put, imamo u Golden State i Sacramento, tako da šta znam, vidjet ćemo. A uvijek idemo u utakmicu i pokušamo da pobedimo svaku, tako da to će biti fokus. Thank you guys.